Today, I picked six languages that are not only very popular, but have brilliant communist, socialist, and anarchist songs sung in them. These languages are French, Italian, Spanish, English, Russian, and Mandarin. I will explain a bit of the history and meaning behind this music as well.
Debout les damnés de la terre, debout les forçats de la faim, la raison tonne en son cratère.
The International is an international anthem used by various communist and socialist groups. It has been a standard of the socialist movement since the late 19th century, when the Second International adopted it as its official anthem. The title arises from the First International, an alliance of workers which held a congress in 1864. The author of the anthem's lyrics, Eugene Pottier, was an anarchist and attended this congress. Pottier's text was later set to an original melody composed by Pierre de Goethe, who was a Marxist. So I guess left unity is really possible. It is one of the most universally translated anthems in history, and it has been adopted as the anthem of many anarchist, communist, socialist, democratic socialist, and even social democratic movements.
Una mattina mi sono alzato, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, 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 una mattina.
Bella Ciao is an Italian protest folk song from the late 19th century, originally sung by the Mondino workers in protest against the harsh working conditions in the paddy fields of northern Italy. It is widely assumed that the Mondino song was modified and adopted as an anthem of the Italian resistance movement by the partisans who opposed Nazism and fascism and fought against the occupying forces of Nazi Germany, who were allied with the fascist and collaborationist Italian Social Republic between 1943 and 1945 during the Italian Civil War. Versions of Bella Ciao continue to be sung worldwide as a hymn of freedom and resistance. You may know of it from the infamous Netflix show La Casa de Papel, also known as Money Heist. Hasta Siempre is a 1965 song sung by the Cuban composer Carlos Puebla. The song's lyrics are a reply to the revolutionary Che Guevara's farewell letter when he left Cuba, in order to foster revolution in the Congo and later Bolivia, where he was captured and killed. The lyrics recount key moments of the Cuban Revolution, describing Che Guevara and his roles as a revolutionary commander. The song became iconic after Guevara's death, and many left-leaning artists did their own cover versions of the song afterwards. The title is a part of Guevara's well-known saying, Hasta la victoria siempre, until victory always. The Red Flag is a socialist song emphasizing the sacrifices and solidarity of the international labor movement. It is the anthem of the British Labor Party, the Northern Irish Social Democratic and Labor Party, and the Irish Labor Party. It was formerly used by the New Zealand Labor Party until the late 1940s. The song is traditionally sung at the close of each party's national conference. Translated versions of the song are sung by the Japanese Communist Party and the Korean People's Army as well. The state anthem of the Soviet Union was the national anthem of the Soviet Union and the regional anthem of the Russian Soviet Federate Socialist Republic from 1944 to 1991, replacing the International. Its original lyrics were written by Sergei Mikhalkov in collaboration with Gabriel Arkadievich Erkelin. Sorry, I definitely butchered that name. And its music was composed by Alexander Alexandrov. For a two-decade interval following de-Stalinization, the anthem was performed without lyrics. The second set of lyrics, also written by Mikhalkov, and in which Stalin's name was omitted, was adopted in 1977. A decade after the collapse of the Soviet Union, the music was adopted with new lyrics as the Russian national anthem. The East is Red is a Chinese revolutionary song that was the de facto national anthem of the People's Republic of China during the Cultural Revolution in the 1960s. The lyrics of the song were attributed to Li Yuyan, a farmer from Shanbai, and the melody was derived from a local peasant love song from the Los Plateau entitled Bai Ma Dai. I definitely butchered that name as well. Also known as Zima Yu. The farmer allegedly got his inspiration upon seeing the rising sun in the morning of a sunny day. And that is all. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave your favorite communist songs in the comments and subscribe for more communist content. Thank you.